My journey through nursing school began in the fall of 2012 when I started college at Worcester State University as a freshman. I was lucky enough to have been assigned a random roommate who quickly became my best friend and my major support system over the next 4 years. Freshman year flew by, and the next thing I knew, I was already a sophomore preparing myself for real nursing classes and clinical. Between adapting to nursing exams, early mornings, and extensive care plans, this year was a bit of a struggle. This year, I also took the opportunity to volunteer at UMass Memorial Medical School for a mock bombing event. During the summer after my sophomore year, I was able to participate in a short study abroad program to Morocco. Although this was not a nursing-associated trip, I was able to learn firsthand about the Muslim culture. I have since applied this knowledge to my nursing practice in order to provide culturally competent and holistic nursing care. When junior year began, I was excited to transition from the nursing home setting to the hospital environment. Although this year was the most stressful for me, this was the year where I learned the majority of my nursing skills and discovered that medical surgical nursing is where I am meant to be. This year, I was also fortunate enough to obtain a personal care assistant job in West Boylston, where I was able to work with a 12-year-old male with epilepsy, autism, and intellectual disabilities. This job provided me the experience to work with speech pathology, occupational therapy, psychologists, and other medical professionals in order to provide seizure precautions and treatment, as well as management of self-injurious behaviors. After many sleepless nights and tears, I could not believe senior year had actually arrived. After the completion of my psychiatric and community nursing clinicals, it was time to take everything I had learned and apply it to the preceptorship setting. On South 5 at UMass Memorial, I truly began to feel like a nurse. Working together with my preceptor, helped me to build confidence in my nursing skills and solidified the fact that I would soon be a registered nurse. Looking back on the last 4 years, there is no doubt in my mind that I would not have made it through this program without the help of my family and friends. I consider myself lucky to have had such a strong support system to get me through some of the hardest times of my life. My advice for you is to not be afraid of trying something new, because you never know what you might discover.
I've been down to my last match, filled 100 different demons, breathing fire down my back, and I knew that if I stumbled, I'd fall right into
best of luck to the nursing class of 2016. We did it, guys. Now we can have our lives back and start being amazing nurses. Also, shout out to all of my pets for never failing to cheer me up when I was down.
For so long you're on your knees, you might as well be praying. Guess what I'm saying, if you're going through hell, keep on going, don't slow down. If you're scared, don't show it, you might get out for the devil.